came here to gather data of the Pendulum Stone. But like as this is, we cannot allow the Pendulum to remain active for long. For this reason, I have prepared a countermeasure. I call it the Arcane Ball. The materials needed to create this weapon are all in the research lab ahead. I have left instructions for the same key with my assistant, Carlos.
Well, better head to the lab. It's bomb building time.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Good to find someone still alive. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. First, you need to find three fire components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal.
That's far enough.
You're spotted. That's one piece.
Inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Screamer!
Kill confirmed. Mine planted. Okay, now what? Just strap it to a rocket?
Nine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Got it. Calibrating now. Commander!
relatives are stable, core temperature regular. Good work. Now, the next step is to transfer the core into the arcane fusion reactor.
The what?
The big apparatus in the room next to the turbine.
Armored giant! What now?
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that, I think. Shit! Grenade! Target down. Creeper. Tripwire planted. Push the red button. Is that it?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
Right. And how do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fly by.
Commander spotted! Thank you. Fusion complete. Can I get out of here now?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing. Check. Stay down. I'm on a roll. Triggering another infusion. mine planted. Kill confirmed. You again.
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Whoa, that's a bit more than some.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
God damn it.
Flamer spotted.
Thank you.
Out of ammo.